pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic which stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I am.
St. Thomas County, Ed. I pledge allegiance to the Brotherhood of Kindred Religions. I will love God, my neighbor, and serve those in need. I will build my nation on a strong foundation of citizens. I will support, respect, and my fellow guests always. I will see you guys in the morning for our future. Our Lord, the teachings of the morning. I'm St. Thomas County, Ed. I pledge to you all.
I'd like to welcome on stage today's senior speech, the one and only Nguyen.
I was scared. I was lost. And I asked God. scar tissue seriously hampered my mobility. My mind was also hampered. The loss of most of my kindergarten year and the loss of connecting with friends led to a loss of hope. Luckily, my doctor suggested I try the sport of swimming to help aid in recovery. Although I was afraid of water, I learned how to swim as a result of choice. And from there on, it became a passion. It became an open door. Hope is an open door. Imagine a flight of stairs that leads to a secret door. Behind that door is a handful of many different possibilities, maybe even great opportunities. Many would stop in the middle of the stairway and give up. However, others would keep going because they aren't alone. They have hope. This type of hope gives them a feeling of a better expectation and a desire for a more excellent result to happen. We are trapped in a world that is troubled with pain. Therefore, the world is full of adversities. People of all ages must develop a sense of hope. A sense of hope to keep looking forward, trust one another, and to keep smiling. Swimming opened the door to many possibilities, and I was given a chance to take advantage of it. Although I had no interest in it, I turned it into an opportunity that helped me create my own identity until this day. The open door for my parents was the United States. The United States gave my parents a second chance to enjoy freedom, but also a chance to take advantage of its opportunities to get an education and a degree, which gave them hope for a better life for themselves and their children. Mom and Dad, thank you for the support and sacrifice you endeavored so that my brother and I could live a better life that you guys never had growing up. I love you guys. My brother, Nguyen, I wish you the best of luck climbing the stairs of your high school years. Don't forget to keep smiling and appreciate the moment. You cannot control adversity, but you can overcome it. Find that sense of humor. Find your connections. Find that purpose. There is always an open door. However, it varies greatly on how you get there. Thank you, and God bless.
Commander, take charge of your companies.
Two minutes.